Hi everyone, Aaron here for Zolotech, and today Apple released iOS 9.3.1. This is a minor update to fix a couple minor issues, or at least one minor issue. Let's take a look at the version number. This is version 13E238, and this version is the same across all different platforms as far as I can tell. The iPad Air 2, the iPhone 6, the iPhone 6S Plus like we have here, all same versions across all the different devices. And what this actually does is fix a pretty simple problem that could be pretty problematic for a lot of people. So for those of you that had the issue, what would happen is you have a link, you tap on it to open Safari, or it opens Safari, and Safari crashes, or the whole operating system crashes and then leaves you basically back at where you started, and you couldn't open links. And this caused a huge issue for a lot of people. Now, for me, I didn't have the issue, and it's about 50-50, I believe, from what Apple was saying and others were saying that actually saw this issue. So if you had it, you may not have had it, but your friend may have had it, and it was a really big problem for a lot of people and a really big annoyance. Now, the problem I've had is with apps freezing. I've had mail freeze in particular, and I've either had to close the app and start it over or reboot the phone. Hopefully that's fixed in this particular version, because that was pretty annoying. I'd go into mail, go to scroll, it wouldn't scroll, it would just completely freeze, and I'd have to start over again. So that may be fixed, it may not, I'm not really sure, but Apple basically said it fixes the link issue and that's it. So other than that, nothing new in this update, and when you have a 0.1 update, you normally have very little fixes. But if you've seen anything else that you've noticed that was fixed, let us know in the comments below. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe and like. As always, thanks for watching. This is Aaron. I'll see you next time.